beat custom Q. Sickest Q I ever played with.